Video from a party inside the upscale Reina nightclub the moment Istanbul entered 2017. Just 75 minutes later, mayhem. Flashes from a gun held by a man as he begins his killing spree, first outside, shooting a police officer and security guard. Then he opens fire inside. 39 people are killed, 69 injured. The victims from all over the world, including the United States.
I got shot in the f***ing leg, man. These crazy people came in shooting everything.
William Jacob Rack survived the night of terror. Seven of the nine people he entered the club with left with bullet wounds. Rack now heading home.
For me, I wake up in the United States. I eat breakfast. You guys wake up and have to think of this. It's so, so sad. And I really wish everybody here the best.
The worst was yet to come for the victims' families. 24 hours after the massacre, the funerals began. This one for Fatih Çakmak, another security guard. His mother's moans pierced the silence. His father in shock. His son had survived this car bomb attack 3 weeks ago at an Istanbul stadium, but not the nightclub massacre.
He was one in a million. If he wasn't special, hundreds of people would not have bothered to show up here, he says.
This sorrow will be multiplied 39 times. This is just one of the families forced to say goodbye to their young loved ones after the Reina nightclub attack. 27 of the 39 victims were foreign nationals, including a film producer and a fashion designer from India, a beautiful 19-year-old Israeli citizen with a full life awaiting her. A massive manhunt is now underway for the man believed to be the lone attacker. Turkish authorities say they have his fingerprints and image, but still have not caught him. The aim of the attack, though, has come into focus as ISIS claimed responsibility using social media, saying in part, a soldier of the brave caliphate attacked one of the most popular nightclubs while Christians were celebrating their holiday. But the majority killed were Muslim, many from Saudi Arabia. The killer's ideology against Western ideals, failing to change minds, but succeeding in sowing sorrow. Sara Sidner, CNN, Istanbul.